Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we will cover printing labels for contacts. The first requirement for this will be that you have your Google Drive set up. Please visit our video training segments for setting up Google accounts if you need assistance. In this example, I want to print my newsletter using a list of contacts that are currently tagged with June newsletter. I click on Tags, scroll down to June newsletter, list all my names that are in my newsletter list. Then I click on Export Contacts to Google Drive. It will ask me what my title is. I'll type in June Newsletter and click on Save. At this point, all the contacts that are tagged with June Newsletter have been exported to the Google Drive. Log into your Google Drive at drive.google.com to see the file. Now we want to create the labels from this file. Click on Create, Document, which shows us a blank document. If you have never printed Avery labels before from the Google Docs, you will need to install the Avery add-on. To do this, click on Add-ons, Get Add-ons. You can do a search for Avery, which shows you the Avery label merge. Click the Add button to add it. Give the Avery label merge permission to access your data. And then you're ready to set up your labels. To get started, click on Add-ons, Avery Labels, New Merge. Select the type of Avery labels you wish to print. Then we need to select a spreadsheet, in this case, our June newsletter. This brings up the Avery Label Designer. The rectangle in the document shows the example of what the label should look like. Click into the box, and then using the column header names on the right, pick the fields you wish to use in your labels. In this case, I'll use mailing name. Press Enter to go to the next line, then click on Address. Once you have your merge field selected, you can make any changes to the font, size, or color of the merge fields. Now that we have the labels designed, I would recommend that you give this document a name so you can load it up at a later time to print more labels. Click in the upper left where it says Untitled Documents. Enter the name of the labels and then click on OK. Anytime that you need to print new labels, simply load this label design, choose the correct spreadsheet in the lower right-hand corner, and then click on the Merge button. At this point, we have everything set up, so I'll click on Merge. The Avery Labels add-on has created the labels using the document layout and the selected spreadsheet. Click on the Open button to view the labels. And now your labels are ready to be printed to the printer using the Printer button on the toolbar.